I don't believe that our government has a conscience. Sometimes it has a policy, but nothing more than that.
All right, gentlemen, take a seat. You got another mission. It's not a pretty one.
I'm Commanding Officer McBride. I'm the handler of the Special Ops Unit you will be following. I have combat experience in 6 areas, 2 of which you cannot know about.
Why is that?
Don't worry about it.
I'm not going to sugarcoat it. It's going to be a slaughterhouse. I'm providing you guys with information including breach points, likely opposing positions, and emergency exit zones.
I'm First Sergeant Riley McTaggart. I'm squad lead. Yeah, you know, I was looking at this mission and I'm wondering why we're doing this so early, because missions usually start after 2400 hours. This one's starting at around 9.
Well, we got some defects and they've decided to steal a large cache of weapons and try to make some profit. They're running a store back in the back to cover up what they're doing in the warehouse.
We received intel about some men with stolen military weapons. We wondered how these people got the weapons, but we soon found out that they were ex-military. A few years ago, these men went rogue and they sold the weapons on the black market. Ever since then, they had inside sources that allowed them to sell the weapons on the black market in bigger quantities.
A slaughterhouse? You gotta be kidding me. This is a walk in the park for us. We seize weapons like it's nothing. Yeah, I'd actually read the briefing for this one, Gibson.
You will be taking down what was once our own.
The mission is a basic snatch. I'm not doing that. I won't do that. It's not operation standard, and I'm not giving you mission details. Told them I didn't want to do this, and we're going to get this.
These men are ex-military. You know some of them. One is your brother. Check the list.
What? This can't be right. He would never do something like this.
These resources are very reliable, Sean. You can only hope for the best. You can only hope that Josh isn't shooting against you tonight. We have intel that he will be in the warehouse, unmasked, so it should be very easy to identify him.
Now, Officer McBride, with all due respect, don't make the man shoot his own brother. I mean, that's a little too personal. Give him the choice.
Yeah, I concur with that, officer.
Okay, I respect that. Sean?
I have to go. I can't let my friends go in there and man down. It's too risky. If I can, I'll subdue Josh, but I'm not going to make any promises.
My name's Sean Gibson. I'm a part of this detachment.
What are your thoughts on this mission coming up here tonight?
Tonight's just another operation. I'm not too worried about it. The only difference for me is I got to make sure my little brother doesn't get hurt. Our family didn't raise us to be criminals, and I intend to remind him about that.
Big Brother has hired a cameraman to come along with you guys tonight. This is Matt.
Hi, guys.
Nice to meet you.
Hello.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
As you all know from the recent distrust of the government, because of issues as of WikiLeaks, the government is trying to get the people back on its side. So, in order to do that, we've hired Matt to go along with you guys to get the people to understand through film. Matt has experience in the field and should be a viable asset to you guys.
The mission is a basic snatch and grab. The only problem is we've got a bunch of our ex-boys out there. As far as operational terms go, we go in, we secure the objective, and we get out. The thing that makes this mission 10 times harder than what it is the fact that we're fighting and killing guys that we've trained with in years past.
So, what kind of experience do you have exactly?
I've been through 2 tours in Afghanistan, and when I finished, went into film.
Film? Hmm. 2 basic tours, officer? This really, it's not going to work out, okay? And the guy's going to slow us down. He's not going to be able to keep up. Our wedge is perfect as it is. We've got a nice little 3-man triangle. This whole thing defeats the purpose of the mission.
I understand, but if I could change this, I would. I can't. This is non-negotiable. You will change this part about the government, correct, Matt?
Of course.
All right. Cam, any questions? You seem a little quiet. This isn't your type of stuff.
Cam Williams.
Your position?
I'm a soldier for this detachment.
Nah, everything's good. Guys, this mission is going to be easier than you think.
We are a special ops detachment, branched off of the Army. We aren't Green Beret. Like I said, I'm the CO, and I get my orders straight from the Pentagon. I come up with combat strategies, and I address them with my men.
All this is just stupid. This whole documentary is dumb. It's going to get you killed. It's going to get one of my soldiers shot. I don't understand why we have to babysit you.
He's not good. Get out of here.
I don't know what kind of guns you've seen before. I can guarantee it's not.
Whoa.
This is for you.
Oh, all right.
You know how to use one of those?
Yeah, I was in the military.
And you know, I looked into your little military background. You were a National Guardsman for about 2 years. That's nothing, dude.
All right, Matt, we're actually gonna be using you today. We're gonna be sending you into the building as a decoy to make sure there's no ex-military. Take this walkie-talkie and we can get a hold of you if need be.
Okay.
One.
The first objective is to take out the lookout. The lookout is the only person guarding the entrance to the brickyard. Once the lookout is out of the picture, we will enter with suppressed weapons. We expect the enemy to have 10 men armed guarding the warehouse which holds the weapons.
Michelle, sir.
Target for the shop from the other side.
Thanks.
Oh! Whoa!
Nice.
Whoa!
Did you guys read the stuff I gave you? This guy was ex-military.
Oh God.
Hey, you gotta go in there now. It's your turn.
All right, man.
Hey, be convincing.
Oh my God.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, I'm pretty good. How are you?
I'm all right. You not finding anything?
Nah, I'm okay. Yeah, that's all I need right here.
All right. All right, that'll be about $10.95.
All right. So, what's the camera for?
God, what the?
Whoa, you guys shot him? What?
Military too, man. They're all disguised.
Quick. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Go ahead.
The soldiers in themselves, you know, they left, obviously. You know, they're rogue. They don't have the training that we do. We stayed in the Army. We get the best training in the world. Special Forces training, Army Ranger training, a whole slew of different things that we're tactically and mentally prepared for. These guys aren't. And sadly, that's going to be their downfall. Like I said, this mission's going to be tough, but we're better soldiers. Yeah, we've been together for about 5 years now. We've got combat experience in a very wide variety of different places. We started off as Army Rangers, rather, and then we moved up to Green Beret, Special Forces Operations, that sort of stuff. I've been with Sean and Kim basically the entirety of my military career, and we're just good friends.
He's 40 yards that way. Take him out, Cam.
Got him!
Alright, he's down. Back in formation. Get to the point.
Well, nobody can touch me when I have my MP5 in my hand. Suppressed, scoped, stock, doesn't matter. People rarely get shots off at me. I take pride in my hand-to-hand combat. I used to wrestle in high school and a little boxing on the side. I always seem to be the one getting into fun.
Contact, hold fire!
Whoa, whoa. You know, I'm a pretty laid-back guy. I'm not too nervous. Even while in combat, I won't be nervous about dying. But while in combat, if you guys want to shoot at me, you better believe I'm going to be shooting back at them.
All right. Nice shot, dude.
No, I'll do it. Contact right! Contact right! Go down.
All right.
I've left. I'm gonna break from the back. This way.
Come on, cameraman.
That's right.
Turn that off for a second.
Once my men clear the brickyard and secure the perimeter at all points, they will then breach the warehouse. From there, they will use their expertise in combat to secure the building. The last step is to seize the weapons from the truck.
Stack up on the door, double time.
You ready? Go!
Flash out! Go!